Either one of you can start.
Can I go?
Yeah, please.
My name is Jocelyn Hernandez Sanchez. I work. No, I forgot. How do I say?
How much time?
I've been here for 3.5 years, and I like working with my tutor.
What's interesting to me about 826 is that it's a place where the kind of rubber meets the road. It's just really a place where you can come and, like, not only can you help improve things in the city and in the world, but also you get to see that change, which is kind of special. I've seen Jocelyn go from somebody who you know, maybe was struggling a little bit and really not having a lot of confidence to somebody who has the most confidence out of anyone.
Kristen and I have been working together for almost one entire school year now. And I believe he even was one of the first people to finish his piece. Even with the, how many words were required?
300.
300, and he finished it. And it wasn't a fluffy 300, I read it, it was a good piece.
That he wrote was about like a burrito. That was a dragon, and it had like jalapeno legs and hot sauce, like spit.
All right, so what are your names?
Kenny, you're going first. No, you're going first.
My name is, I don't want to look at the camera. My name is Kenny Nunez.
No, my name's Kenny's next. Kenny, you're going good.
His name is Luis. It's been fun to watch him grow out of his shell, I would say. So a lot of times he comes in and he is a little bit shy, and by the end of the session, he's
energetic.
Energetic is one way to put it. Maybe a little rambunctious, and definitely the opposite of shy.
Mitchell Martinez. I came here for a year for like AST and summer camp. I think when I first came, like, my sense of humor was like all right, but then later on it started improving, like getting better and better every time I saw something.
I feel valuable as a volunteer. I feel, you know, the connection with a student, the one-to-one, to see the growth over time, to really get to know a student, to also learn from my point of view. I mean, not just am I teaching him? But there's a great exchange, and so it's been a great relationship.
How old were you when you first started?
I was 8.
You were 8?
I was 8, yeah. I love how we express our opinions in the table, because it brings me to even to more like thinking and more critical thinking, so I really love that, yeah. Since I came here, my second younger brother has started to come here, and then also my other younger brother, so it's just like kind of like a chain.
You are an incredibly mature and poised and capable young woman, and I just hope that you never forget that and, you know, keep up that confidence that you've built up here over the years.
Like the help, because you help me in everything I know, and then you help me do the spelling test, you help me read better.
I thank you so much for all the generous help you gave me over these past few years.
Susan, I thank you for helping me. Thank you for like being my volunteer and helping me with everything here.
You're the best tutor I ever had. You could think I can do better, so you push me to be better. That's what I like about you. That you, even though I think I can't do it, you help me to realize I can do it.